Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to World of Warships. Again, Baltimore. I need this game to be good, because I'm tired of it. Just because of that, today I did 908,000 hit point damage. So I need probably 92 to finish. So let's go, 92,000, Baltimore, bring it on. Day. I played probably for 6 hours total, 6-7 hours maybe. Tears of Desert, pretty open map. We're gonna follow them, this group of 4 battleships and 1 cruiser. There are, oh shit, there are carriers here. Yeah, we have to stay with the battleship as a AA protection. Is the A rating of Baltimore, but hopefully it'll be good. Neptune. Oh, we have a pretty good company here. I'm gonna go between those two battleships, between Iowa and Missouri. Alright. 92,000 hit points. Just don't die fast. The closest contact. Wow. Boring start. At least we know where the carrier is. stern south. Yeah, we don't sleep the whole battle. But I got detected, and I'm betting I got detected by this. Oh, there? No, there's nothing there.
Severely damaged.
Uh, run. Yeah, we gotta... Yeah, that's gonna be a nice win. I think so. Just, let's repair this shit. I still need like 65,000 hit points damage. We have a few battleships coming in as a support. Right, this one is Iowa.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Citadels.
Right. 89, shit,
one more salvo would be nice, but it is what it is, that's not good. Can play simple game of Atlanta and then continue that. I don't know if we're winning or not, I'm not gonna wait for it, I'm gonna stop video and just wait for the final score. Okay, we lost. Still 90,000 damage. Pretty good game. If you enjoyed the video, you can subscribe to the channel. Peace out.